Weirdest thing you ever pulled out of one of these ghost ships go.
Oh, that would definitely be the crate full of hot dog trophies.
Oh, who the hell are you?
You're trying to steal a sail and then probably also a boat.
Looks like you need a strong woman to help you with that, among other things.
I mean, yes, but...
What if we're the only ones?
Literally trophies shaped like dancing hot dogs. I mean, I guess we sort of work euphemistic.
Okay.
No! How did you get in?
Where are you?
Yes, I am flirting with you a little bit. Yes.
Good. That's cool.